this is ECW's contribution to WWE Superstars.
Super One Ball. Approaching the ring first from Chelsea England, Katie Lee Burchill.
There is the Queen of Chaos, the Scarlet Witch, the sadistic sibling of Paul Burchill, Katie Lee Burchill.
Well, Katie Lee Burchill definitely wants to be the dominant diva on ECW, but as a result of the 15 Superstar trade, Matt, there's some other divas that trying to establish their dominance here on ECW. Well, it happened last week.
A little bit of tomfoolery afoot. Let's see right here. ECW on Sci-Fi. Katie Lee Burchill firmly in control of Nikki Bella. But then this is where the skullduggery takes place, Josh.
Skullduggery?
Huh?
Oh, there's the switch.
Yeah.
Now this would be Brie Bella in the ring with Katie Lee Burchill. Fresh. And Brie picks up the victory for the Bellas.
To believe that Katie Lee Burchill
of this match, Nikki,
is seething at what she considers to be outright cheating.
And her opponent, accompanied to the ring by Nikki from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
Well, it's only cheating if you get caught, and Brie Bella right now set to go one-on-one with Katie Lee Burchill.
Okay, so now Brie is on the right and Nikki on the left.
No.
Okay, so Brie is on the left and Nikki is on the right.
Okay.
Brie is in the ring. There you go. Blind squirrel gets a nut.
Brie is wearing red, Matt.
Well, all kidding aside, it's Brie Bella that was announced to take on Katie Lee Burchill. Twin sister Nikki Bella will remain at ringside. Oh, okay, I see one has a little flower in her hair there on the left. Okay, I got it now. That's Brie with the flower in her.
Oh,
that's Nikki. You know, I used to be a teacher.
Sure?
Yeah. Well, either way, two divas from ECW. Oh,
schoolgirl here by Brie Bella.
Oh, I see what you did. Schoolboy, schoolgirl. Like that? Cute. Her, not you.
Can't argue with you there. This is Brie Bella and Katie Lee Burchill from ECW. Going one-on-one here on WWE Superstars.
There's no kidding around with the gothic Katie Lee Burchill. Beautiful flying mare there. All Katie Lee needs is 1 second to change the focus of a match.
Brie in control right now of the sister of Paul Burchill, Katie Lee.
Oh, very smart. Carter going for what looked to be a cross body block, turning it into a backbreaker.
Now, the cover by Katie Lee.
Now watch, Katie Lee Burchill is going to go to work now. There you go.
Katie Lee, of course, looking for retribution for the Bellas pulling the switch last week on ECW. Another cover attempt here by Katie Lee.
These Bellas are certainly stunning looking as well as athletically able.
Great passion also from the Bellas.
Backgrounds in gymnastics and soccer. And very ambitious as well. Like those are qualities of success, no?
Without a doubt.
You should take notes. So you can be successful.
Funny. Oh! Nothing funny about that clothesline.
Good save.
What's wrong with you? Oh!
Here you go. Brie Bella coming right into your living room, letting you know exactly what it takes to be in the ring. A kick to the midsection sends Brie to the floor.
Okay. What is this?
That's manipulation. That's.
Down.
Hang on. Now this is on the official now.
Wait a minute. It's both guys.
Official may be confused. Okay.
Is that Nikki or Brie?
I don't know, but whoever it is, it is victorious.
The winner of this match, Brie.
Congratulations, fellas.
Katie Lee is irate. Wow.
Well, the Bellas pick up the victory.
The Bellas like the Bellas. I'm sorry, I can't resist.